I think that a lot of people believe ballet is easy because it looks easy, but that is what makes it so challenging. It appears effortless and light and graceful and seamless, and that is one of the most challenging things for a ballet dancer, to make it appear like an illusion, and that's what we call artistry, which is really a beautiful illusion.
Ballet has changed my life by making me more detail-oriented and disciplined, because outside of ballet, in my daily life, I have to focus on the little things, just like how during a combination, instead of just thinking only of the steps, I have to think of my performance.
Yeah, ballet has changed my life in that when I was younger, I used to do a lot of different things like soccer. I spent more time with friends, but obviously it's a big time commitment. But at the same time, it gives me balance in my life, because school can be really stressful, and when I come to ballet, I just forget about what I was worrying about.
My name is Taya Patterson, and I've been dancing for almost 15 years now. Ballet is important to me because it gave me a way to express myself that didn't involve words, because I found I stumbled over my own words a lot, and I was able to just kind of find myself on stage, and it basically opened up a new world. And I know it's really cheesy and everyone says it, but it is a different world, and it exposes you to so many different things. From ballet, I've learned about its history, I've learned about how it affects your body, I've been fortunate enough to learn about other styles through it. It just gives you life.